Right, I'm on the way back from Anne Hathaway's cottage, which is about a mile out of Stratford and Avon. It's a nice pleasant walk along like a lane. And I've taken lots of pictures of the outside of the cottage, but really, to me, a lot of these places, they're done up and they're out just to make you buy stuff, you know, a cake. It's all about food and, you know, go in the cottage and, oh, I don't know. I decided not to bother. I mean, I went in Wordsworth's place that time and Coleridge. I'm glad I did that. But this is not Shakespeare's. She has to do with him. Yeah, she has to do with him, but it was all been done up. It's packed full of, like, there's loads and loads of people in there. It was packed, you know, and I thought, oh, I don't really want to pay £10, and it was £10. That's without buying a book or anything. I thought, oh, no, I've got to keep me, you know, I am seeing as much as I can to do with Shakespeare, basically. This is the way back now, across this field. Lots of people, so I can't video for long, but I've got a lot of photos I've done en route, so I can, this is on the way back now. I'm going to Shakespeare's birthplace now. All right, over and out.